Bert, for the visiting Lady Tigers. Number four, senior, Sophia Rodriguez. Number seven, senior, Sarah Moran. Number nine, senior, Brooke Craigham. Number 20, senior, Anna Iowa. Number 42, senior, Nicole Judith. And now for your senior Fighting Highlanders. Senior Olivia Greenaway is walking with her mom and dad, Amelia and Patrick, as well as her brothers Cam and Eric. Olivia has participated in Baldwin-Whitehall for all 4 years of high school. She wears number 29 and could be seen playing attack. Her future plans include attending Robert Morris University to study psychology. She really enjoyed all the team bonding they did and how the team all got to know each other off the field. She says that she became good friends with many of her teammates. She says that she will really miss those team hangouts. Olivia is proud of how much everyone has worked to learn and improve skills throughout the season. Great thing to be proud of, Olivia. Senior Grace Jenkins is escorted across by her family, mom Heather, dad Dan, as well as siblings Anne, Mary, Ann, Jack, and Andrew. She has been number 18 in the midfield position for 4 years now. Grace now plans on attending Robert Morris for business in pre-box. She enjoyed the yearly egg hunt and the team bonding ice cream trip. Good luck with everything, Grace. Senior Katie I Wanted is coming over now with her parents, Susan and John. Katie has worn number 17 on our defense for 3 years now. Katie is proud of the team for the progress they've made this season. Her favorite memories are going to Eden Park after practice and Caroline giving me a large rock that she, quote unquote, borrowed from Norland. Katie's next adventure will be attending Harlow University as a major in student biology on the pre-med track. Keep making us proud, Katie. Senior Sloan Lydon and her mother, Lori, are next across the field. Number 39 has been Baldwin's goalie after joining Jeff Sugar here. Sam is planning to attend Robert Morris to major in marketing. Her favorite memory is doing the stupid dances in the Brewster's parking lot. So glad you gave the cross a try, Sam. Senior Taylor Minton is now joining us with her parents, Christy and Keith. Taylor has been one of our starting varsity defensive players for all the last 4 years. She wears number 26. She is planning on attending the University of Pittsburgh to study chemical engineering. Her favorite memory is sharing the sport that she loves with so many amazing people and making friendships that will last a lifetime. That's awesome, Taylor. Senior Caitlin Pollard is next up with Jen and Jay, her mom and dad. Caitlin has been number six on the lacrosse team for 4 years. She plays midfield and is super proud of how the team has been working together to improve this year. Caitlin is planning on attending Penn State in the fall. One of Caitlin's favorite memories is coming for the Easter egg every year. Hey Caitlin, we are proud of you. Senior Brooke Shannon is being escorted by her mom, Shauna, dad, Tim, and brother, Cole. Baldwin's number eight has played attack for 4 years. Brooke is proud of receiving offensive MVP in her freshman year from the Coaches Award her sophomore year. Brooke will be attending West Virginia University, double majoring in criminology and political science with a minor in psychology. Brooke will certainly look back and fondly remember the Easter egg hunt in the youth football game with her teammates. Great job, Brooke. Let's have one last ovation for all of our seniors that are here today. system of skills developed by student athletes and educational centers. By meeting the challenge of sportsmanship and exchange, you are providing a sound example for our student athletes, representing both school communities with dignity and pride. We ask that you adhere to social distancing by staying seated on the assigned spot. In addition, masks must be worn at all times. Verbal abuse of players, coaches, or officials is unacceptable and will not be tolerated. The use of profanity or inappropriate language at any time is prohibited and will result in removal from the event. Please give the student athletes your positive encouragement and support. Thank you for your cooperation. Now for the starting lineup. For the visiting Maine Tigers, number 4, Talia Rodriguez. Number 8, Laura Marciano. Number 9, Brooke Kreger. Number 10, Megan Russo. Number 11, Kylie O'Donnell. Number 15, Allahan Lehman. Number 21, Alyssa Lurk. Number 24, Jillian Bachelor. Number 25, Erica Trailer. Number 34, Donna Rodriguez. Number 42, Nicole Kudis. And number 46, Hannah Nino. Now for your starting Highlander. Number 8, Brooke Cannon. Number 18, Grace Hampton. Number 17, Katie Iwan. Number 29, Olivia Greenaway. Number 39, Samantha Lyden. Number 26, Taylor Minton. Number 9, Caroline Pro. Number 2, Eva Semirana. Number 5, Alyssa Verdun. Number 1, Caden Morton. Number 27, Abby Hutchinson. Number 36, Abby Lee. Now will everyone please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Very quietly. Thank you. Crisis averted. Crisis averted. It was only playing the my mind is not working. The opposite of the bass lines. Like in an equalizer. I can't remember what it's called. It starts with a T. Treble. It was like really trebly. It's new time.
Scored by number 4, Maria Rodriguez.
Thank you.
Moon goes for it by number 34, Kiana Rodriguez. Moon goes forward by number 21, Alyssa Lurk. Moon goal scored by number 4, Maria Rodriguez. Thank you. main goal scored by number 24, Jillian Badger.
Yeah.
goal scored by number 17, Maya Severin.
Thank you.
Main goal scored by number 9, Brooke Dragon.
Before I get yelled at by a security guard. Yeah.
Don't step back. Thank you.
main goal scored by number 46, Connor Enos.
Yeah!
goal scored by number 7, Sarah Moran.
Thank you.
Goal by number 25, Erica Kramer.
Main goal scored by number 10, Megan Marissa.